Thanks for joining us. I'm John McMahon. Berlin police are asking for the public's help in searching for a man who they say threw a child out of his truck. On Saturday, Berlin police responded to Ames Drive after receiving a report of a child being thrown out of the truck before getting back in and driving away. The truck has Vermont plates and a Dallas Cowboy stickers in the back window. The driver is being described as a white male, about 5'10". Anyone with information is asked to contact police.